Roslovic forced to the outside by Severson, gets it into Perreault. Back at the line for Pionk, the shot, save, rebound, score! The Pionk shot, the big rebound off the right pad, right onto the stick of Jack Roslovic, and the Jets have cut into the lead. It's now a 4-2 game.
Watch this entry. This is a really good job from Jack Roslovic. He's got his head up as he gets the puck at the center ice area, enters the zone, and watch the creativity and the awareness from Perreault. So there's the puck support from Appleton. The puck goes to Perreault, and right away he just kicks that one wide. Pionk to the net, and there's the rebound. Jack Roslovic, who gets the puck back after entering the zone clean. He finds Schneider pushing, gets that puck up into the mesh in that top right corner, and Roslovic.